Hi, I'm Ana Maria Baracaldo. I'm from Colombia, and I came here in August last year. I think I'm a very calm, patient person. I like just to go on walks in the morning. I enjoy my time alone. I am also very athletic. I played soccer for like 9 years, so I'm really passionate about soccer. My biggest plan when I was in high school was to study abroad, just how Canada works, the like lifestyle you can get here. That was like the main goal for me, to have like a steady, calm, really beautiful place to live. I thought about studying architecture, and Algonquin College had like a really good architectural program. The program was really what I was looking for. I am passionate about the programming, kind of AutoCAD, just spending hours and hours doing like models and floor plans and all the little details. I'm very perfectionist and like detailed, so I enjoy just spending a lot of time designing something. All the people is really friendly here in Algonquin, and they show me where the classroom, where the gym, where I can study. So I think Algonquin College has a really good community sense, and that was like really helpful for me as an international student. I am hoping to change people's life by becoming an architect.